Malia, can you say hi? Say we're at the beach on January 7th. It's 83 degrees today.
Two-year-old Malia loved to walk on the beach with her parents, laugh, and build sandcastles. But one day, Malia's usually sunny personality changed. She became irritable and restless. Malia's worried parents brought her to the pediatrician who suspected the flu. But when she also began having belly pains, the doctor sent her to the emergency department. There, a CT scan revealed that Malia had a Wilms tumor, a potentially deadly kidney cancer. When her mother heard words like tumor and chemo, she was stunned. She knew their lives had changed in that moment. Malia's parents put their hope and trust and their little girl's care in the hands of our Nemours team. During a complex operation, a Nemours surgeon removed the grapefruit-sized stage 3 malignant tumor, as well as one of Malia's kidneys. She then underwent radiation therapy before completing 6 months of chemotherapy at Nemours Children's Clinic. The Nemours team was there for Malia and her parents every step of the way, becoming an extension of their family and helping them through each stage of her treatment. Our skilled hematology oncology team provides family-centered, compassionate care for children with cancer, as well as blood diseases such as sickle cell and hemophilia. In 2009, 80 children in the clinic service area were newly diagnosed with leukemia and other childhood cancers. Hundreds more received follow-up care. Nemours doctors, advanced practice nurses, social workers, hematology and oncology nurses, and our psychologist and child life specialist provide outstanding medical care and help see every family through their difficult journey. Nemours partners with area hospitals like Wolfson Children's Hospital to provide innovative care to children with cancer. We also team with Mayo Clinic to offer bone marrow transplantation and work closely with the University of Florida's Proton Therapy Institute to provide tissue-sparing radiation for patients from St. Jude Research Hospital for Children and children from across the United States and Europe. Our doctors also work with the Children's Oncology Group to enroll children in clinical trials and with our own Nemours Center for Childhood Cancer Research to help speed the process of drug discovery and find new ways of treating cancer. Thanks to research and advances in treatment, today, more than 80% of children with cancer survive their disease. Nemours began with a promise from Alfred I. DuPont to help children live free from disabling conditions. Because of Mr. DuPont's legacy, Nemours is one of the premier pediatric healthcare systems in the nation, caring for nearly 250,000 children each year. The Nemours Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children in Wilmington, Delaware, is ranked among the best in pediatric specialty care by U.S. News & World Report and was also named as one of the nation's 25 best children's hospitals by Parents Magazine. As a pioneer of the electronic medical record, Nemours has won the prestigious Davies Award, honoring excellence in health information technology. Right here in Jacksonville, the endocrinology team at Nemours Children's Clinic played a key role in Wolfson Children's Hospital being ranked among the best in that specialty by U.S. News & World Report. And by 2012, Orlando will be home to Nemours Children's Hospital, part of a unique state-of-the-art health campus. One of only a few children's hospitals being built in the nation, our health campus promises to set a new benchmark in family-centered care with unique features like healing gardens, interactive health education displays, and more. What makes Nemours truly special is that our promise extends beyond nationally recognized clinical care to include pediatric research, advocacy, and groundbreaking education and prevention programs, including kidshealth.org. Your support of A Night with Nemours helps us keep our promise to children and families by doing whatever it takes. From giving young readers a chance to succeed in school and in life with programs like Nemours Bright Start, to helping children manage chronic conditions like diabetes and live life to the fullest. and by caring for children like Malia. Today, Malia is cancer-free and continues to be followed by the Division of Hematology Oncology at Nemours Children's Clinic. She is a happy five-year-old who likes to tell people she is special because she only has one kidney. Malia is now able to enjoy the things she loves, especially beautiful days on the beach with her family. From all of us at Nemours, thank you for helping hope take flight for Malia and all children with cancer by offering the promise of tomorrow.